Good evening. I'm Ron Martin. The top story tonight, News 8 goes one-on-one with Governor Tom Corbett about the wife of a top state official getting a ride home from a state trooper after her DUI arrest.
Well, you and I aren't on the same page on this one.
Can you clarify for us?
Well, I can clarify.
8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger was the first to report that a trooper from the governor's personal security detail gave 47-year-old Georgina Zogby a ride home from the Cumberland County Prison. Mrs. Zogby is the wife of Governor Corbett's budget secretary, Charles Zogby. She was arrested July 10th after allegedly leading police on a chase in Cumberland County, and she now faces charges of drunken driving and fleeing from police. 8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger is here now with more on what Governor Corbett had to say today. Matt.
Ron, good evening. Governor Corbett repeated his statement to us. This is a private matter. Here's what happened. State police tell us one of Mrs. Zogby's phone calls in search of her husband that night after her arrest reached the governor's residence in Harrisburg, and a state trooper who is part of Governor Corbett's security detail answered. We're told that trooper took it upon himself to drive to the Cumberland County prison facility where Mrs. Zogby was calling from to pick her up, and then he then shuttled her to the Zogby's home in Fairview Township, York County. I asked the governor about whether this ride should have happened.
It's a private matter as to Georgine, as to his wife, okay? I was not aware of the trooper going and picking her up.
Was that inappropriate?
Well, if he would have asked me, I probably would have told him, don't do it. But I wasn't there. He thought it was the right thing to go help somebody out. It's been an issue. The state police have addressed it. It's an internal disciplinary issue that has been addressed. So as far as I'm concerned, this is over.
This was our first opportunity to question Corbett since learning this new information. Georgina Zogby's preliminary hearing, Ron, is scheduled for October 13th in Cumberland County.
All right. Thank you, Matt.